Hello champs, this is Nitin Vyas and in this video I will explain you what is Champ Cash and how you can earn unlimited money with this business. What are the earning sources in Champ Cash? All these things I will explain you in this video. First of all, I will give you my introduction. As I told you, my name is Nitin and currently I am an engineering student. I am studying in second year. As you join Champ Cash today, 7 months back I started this business and at currently per month I am earning more than 70,000 rupees with this business. The first redeem which I have earned with this business is $30. Currency in Champ Cash is in dollars and if we convert it into Indian currency, that is $1 equals to 62 rupees. And for the very first month, I have earned $30 with this business. If we calculate this in Indian currency, that is around 1824 rupees. My second redeem is $250 with this business. $50 and the fourth month I have redeemed $460 and the last month redeem, that is the June month, I have redeemed $1690 with this business and which is more than 1 lakh rupees in Indian currency. Not only me, many other seniors who started this business 1 year back at currently they are earning more than $500 per day. You can see the homepage screenshot of Mahesh Verma sir, they are earning more than $500 per day. If we calculate it into Indian currency, that is more than 30,000 rupees per day they are earning with this business. Now let me tell you how we can earn money with this business. What are the earning sources in Champ Cash? These things I will explain you. At currently, Champ Cash is the number one networking company in the market. And in the whole world, at currently Champ Cash is available in the whole world in more than 238 countries. And you can promote this business globally in all over the world. And you can create network in the whole world. There are so many earning sources in Champ Cash. First one is joining. As you join Champ Cash, if you join someone with your ID on that, you will earn. Not only when your members to join someone on that also you will earn. On all the earning sources, we will get money up to same level. Now first I will tell you what are the earning sources. First one is joining. Second one is shopping. When you and your members doing shopping, on that you will earn. Third one is earn more. Earn more consists of some applications. When you install these applications and when your members install these applications, on that also you will earn. The fourth earning source is income junction. And it also consists of three earning sources. First one is ID upgradation. Second one is opinion. And third one is offer wall. Opinion and offer wall consist of so many advertisers who's having their applications to install and videos to play, games to play and web offers to complete, audios to play and opinions to complete, surveys to complete. When we complete these opinions, when we complete these surveys, on that we will earn. Not only we complete, when our members to complete these offers, on that also you will earn a very good income. First of all, I will show you the homepage screenshot of Champ Cash. My name is written over there, my ID is written over there and you can see the overall earning I have earned till now with Champ Cash. You recently joined this business so you are having $1 here which is the gift given to you by the company. And at currently many members are working under me and daily I am earning more than $30 to $40 with this business. As I told you, there are all the sources of income in Champ Cash. So per day I am earning around $30 to $50 with this business and I am also earning $8 to $10 per day when my members doing shopping and all these things. This is my earning screenshot where you can see my shopping earning is more than $9.8. That is in Indian currency more than 500 rupees when my members doing shopping, on that I am earning. When my members using income junction, doing offer wall and opinion, on that I am earning more than $21 in a single day. When my members joining some other persons, on that I am earning more than $20. If we calculate this, it is more than $50, which is more than 3000 rupees in Indian currency. Now before explaining the all other sources of income, first of all I will show you what is 7 level and how you will get money up to 7 level with this business. On dashboard we can check how much people we have joined in this business and overall how much team we are having of active members. As I told you, I joined this business 7 months back. So till now in 7 months I have joined 679 members with my ID. And on joining these members I have earned around $129. When my level 1 member joins someone, that comes in my level 2. And on that I have earned $127. When my level 2nd member joins someone, that comes in my level 3, and on that I have earned $245. When my level 3 member joins someone, it comes in my level 4, and from that I have earned $550. When my level 4 member joins someone, that comes in my level 5, and on that I have earned $756. When my level 5 member joins someone, that comes in my level 6, and on that I have earned $465. When my level 6 member joins someone, that comes in my level 7, and I have earned $459 with that. So this is the overall joining income I have earned with 7 levels. Like that, the income is of shopping also, same up to 7 levels the income will distribute, of earn more also, of opinion and offer wall also. So now I will explain you one by one. If you are joining someone with your ID, so how you can earn, how much you will get, and by team also how much you can earn. Suppose as I join with my ID around 679 members, there is no limitation how much members you can join. You can join unlimited members into your level 1. Like that, each and every member can join unlimited members with their ID. But suppose you join only 30 members with your ID. So how you can earn more than 1 crore rupees only by joining with this business? Suppose you join 30 members with your ID, and out of 30 members only 10 members are working. On that you will, if in that chart I have take reference of only 10 rupees per joining, but you will get around 10 rupees to 30 rupees, even 40 rupees also in each and every joining. But here I am calculating only 10 rupees per joining I am taking as a minimum. Suppose you join 30 members, and on joining 30 members, if only 10 members are active and they are working, on that you will earn $1.6, that is around 100 rupees in Indian currency. If these 10 members join only 10 members, so in second month in your level 2 there are 100 members, and if you are getting only 1 rupees per member, then you will get 100 rupees on 100 members on joining. If your 100 members join 10 members, so in your level 3 there are around 1000 members in third month, and you will earn $16 with that. That is only 1000 rupees. If these 1000 members join only 10 members, so in your level 4 there are 10,000 members, and you will earn 10,000 rupees on that if you are getting only 1 rupees from one member. Like that, if in your level 5 there are 1 lakh members, so you will earn $1,600, that is around 1 lakh rupees in Indian currency. If your level 5 members join only 10 members, so in your level 6 there are 10 lakh members, from that you will earn 10 lakh rupees. If you are 10 lakh members in sixth level, join only 10 members, so in your level 7 there are 1 crore members, and if you are getting only single rupees per member, then you will earn 1 crore rupees only by joining. Now let me tell you how you can earn unlimited money by opinion and offer wall. As I told you, in opinion and offer wall there are different kinds of companies who's having different kinds of offers to complete, like videos to play, game to play, and audios to play, and offers to complete, survey to complete, opinion to complete. When you complete these, you will earn. But how you can earn by your team also? Suppose in a single month each and every person will complete 12 offers, so how you can earn unlimited money? Suppose you are having a team size of 10 members, and these 10 members complete 12 offers per month, and by completing one offer from a member you are earning 16 point. So if 12 offers are completing from 10 members, you will earn around $1.92 per month. If you are having a team size of 100 members, suppose these 100 members also join 10 members, so you are having a team of 100 members. 100 members completing 12 offers per month, so you will earn $19.2 per month. Suppose these 100 members also join only 10 members, and you are having a team of 1000 members, so that you can earn $192 per month, that is around 10,000 rupees per month you will earn only when your members complete these offers. Suppose you are having a team size of 10,000 members, and these 10,000 members completing 12 offers per month, so you will earn around $1,920 per month, that is more than 1 lakh rupees. You will earn very easily when your 10,000 members complete only these simple offers. When these 10,000 members join only 10 members, so you are having a team of 1 lakh members, and by completing these 12 offers per month, you will earn more than $19,000 per month by your team, that is more than 10 lakh rupees per month you will earn by this business. Suppose these 1 lakh members join only 10 members, and you are having a team of 10 lakh members, and from that you will earn 1.2 lakh dollars per month. And suppose these 10 lakh members join 10 members, so in up to your 7 level you are having overall team of 1 crore members. By that you can earn $1.92 million per month. That is more than 1 crore rupees per month you will earn by a very simple process when your members complete these simple offers. Not only 12, there are so many hundred of offers your members can complete per month, but we are taking in this chart as a minimum. Now, as I told you, the earning sources are so many, like the joining, like the opinion and offer wall. On shopping also you will earn, on opinion and offer wall also you will earn, on income junction, on ID upgradation also you will earn, on earn more also you will earn. Now, if we calculate all these sources, in the above chart, I am taking a team of only 1000 members. You join 10 members, these 10 members also join 10 members, you are having a team of 100 members. Now these 100 members also join 10 members, so you are having a team of around 1000 members. Suppose these 1000 members, by working of these 1000 members, on joining you are getting only 1000 rupees, means 1 rupees per member you are earning per month. Now through shopping, suppose all these 1000 members giving you only 500 points per month through online shopping, so you will earn $500 per month. That is around 30,000 rupees per month. Suppose these 1000 members completing 12 offers per month through opinion and offer wall, so you will earn 11,900 rupees per month. If we calculate all these sources, you will earn more than 40,000 rupees per month by a team of only 1000 members. Suppose your team is of 5000 members, so this income will be multiplied by 5 and you will earn 2 lakh rupees per month. Suppose your team is 10 lakh members, so you will earn 4 lakh. Sorry, suppose your team is only of 10,000 members, so you will earn around 4 lakh rupees per month by all these sources. Guys, this business is so simple because there is no investment. You can join unlimited amount of people in this business, and you can promote this business by using different kinds of platforms like Facebook, OLX, Quikr and all the other sources. Also, you can join people from your neighbors, from your friends, and even from your nearby area. So make a target and start your work. By making it a small team also, 1000 people, you can earn a very good income from here. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Okay, thank you.